Okay, so today I'm just making a random video. Today is Sunday. It has been 1 week and 1 day to this time. And y'all, I'm telling you, it's only been a week, but I feel like my hair has grown when I got dressed today and I washed my hair. I was, you know, working my conditioner through it and whatever, and it felt so much longer. I don't know. Then I went to my little brother. I said, hey, my hair is growing. And he was like, I know. So, I'm going to start doing a lip check. Matter of fact, I might as well go ahead and do the first one on here. So, I hate to look at my hair. On this side, right there. Alright, so here's the lens check. Anyway, while I'm on here, I want to talk about some Shea butter that I got. Now, I was in my beauty supply store. This was a while ago. I got Shea butter like 2 months ago. I started using it, but I got this right here from my beauty supply store, and it's African Shea butter, 100% natural. And I'm sure a lot of you have the same thing. Now, when I saw it, I got really excited, and I was looking at it, and I opened it. And I didn't think it was supposed to be this yellow, but after whatever, I'll go ahead and try it. Now, it has a pretty nutty smell. It smells like chocolate to me, but whatever. But I use it on my hair. I didn't really like it, but I guess I haven't mastered the whipped shea butter concoction yet. But anyway, I use it on my body, and I love it. It works better than any lotion I've ever used or any oil. I'm telling you, get some shea butter. Now, like I said, I didn't know if it was supposed to be this dark yellow. But as good as it works, I don't care about the color. So, this came from my beauty supply store. Now, after I ran out of my first tub, I went on CoastalScents.com and I ordered their shea butter. And it's supposed to be 100% natural and unrefined. And this is my old container. This is not what the Coastal Scent Shea Butter came in, but I put it in here. And this is what theirs looks like. It's white. And they pretty much smell the same. This one might be a little bit more nuttier. Yeah, this smell is a little stronger than the yellow one, but and this one also, when I put it in my hand, it's a whole lot more gritty than this, but it does melt eventually, but it takes longer to melt than this one. Now, as you can see, I haven't used a whole lot of this, just a little bit, because I want to finish the yellow one first, but I think they pretty much produce the same result. I guess my question for you all is, have you tried shea butter, and did it look white like this one, or did it look yellow like this one, and what were your experience with that? Because as far as I can tell, they work the same. I don't know if this yellow one has any added ingredients or mineral oil. I don't know, but it doesn't leave me greasy at all. It makes my skin feel like heaven. So, I will be back later because I'm ready to go out. So, and if you're wondering what I did to my hair today, I tried the conditioner only method. I didn't really wash my hair, I just dipped it in the sink and got it wet. And I put this on it. Everybody's been raving about the tropical coconut squash. So, yeah. That's my level. And I sprayed some of this on. Lester's lobster to give it a little bit of shine. So, that's that. And I'll see you guys later. This is my little brother, Trey.
It was good, YouTube!
Woo! Okay, bye.